Hola. Good morning. How are you? I was like, wow, did it rain over here? You're doing such an amazing job. It's so clean. Thank you so much for your hard work. I really appreciate it. Okay, this one is not my room. It's that one. So sorry. Holy crap, I was just walking into the wrong room. What an idiot I am. It's hard to tell. They all kind of look the same. Whoops. Hey, babe. I walked into the wrong room. Very embarrassing. It's early here, and I'm just alone here in my thoughts, just enjoying this amazing scenery, the nature of life, the beauty of life. Getting in my feelings, just kind of reminding myself how beautiful life really is, how short it is. No one is more important than the other. We're all the same. Especially during these times like this, I'm really reminded of it. There's more good in the world, and it's just not reported, it's just not seen. People helping each other, I've seen it firsthand. And I'm just trying to remind you guys that there's more of that in the world than there is the other stuff. Sure, do we need to work on the other stuff? On the evil, on the bad, on how to eradicate it and get people to come together and be united? Absolutely. And just seeing all these new people, total strangers, being in a new culture, and just seeing that the way that people live here is exactly how they live in Atlanta, and I'm sure in LA, in Korea, New York, Philippines, Australia, wherever you're at, we all do the same shit, we all have the same feelings. So love each other more, take the time. I know you're busy trying to get that bread, pursuing your passions, honing your crafts, all of that is so important in life. But to just sit back and relax and just enjoy yourself, enjoy your life, be in your thoughts, and be positive, and think about all the good that is in the world, and use that to propel yourself, to motivate yourself and inspire yourself to do more. I sound like a fucking dumbass fortune cookie right now with some bullshit internet guru sales pitch, but I'm not, you know? That's how I really feel. And I think if you really thought about it yourself deep down, I think you'd feel the same way. Because I'm sure whoever's watching this, that you've done more good in your life than you've done bad. If there's anything that I've learned while I was at Cabo, is that I really need to just love everything about my life presently. We'll aim for the future, we'll learn from our past, but every day, each day, the day that you're living, the minute that you're living, enjoy it, because it won't be here forever.
Know some young niggas like to swim. Know some young niggas like to swim. Big bang, take little bang. Every day spilling up drink. She want the whole crew, shawty brave. When the money talks, what is there to say?
Cheers, babe, I love you so much.
I love you.
One day when you're old enough, I'll let you drink with me. I love a good strawberry smoothie. So let's see. Delicious. It tastes very refined and sophisticated.
Getting dough, ain't a thing change. Coasting, gripping grand. Going through the money.
What a beautiful day for a round of golf. I cannot wait to go. My first round with my wife, and it's in beautiful Los Cabos at the Diamante. Let's do it.
Broke ass nigga, get a clue. All these niggas know how we do.
Let's go.
My God, where's my wife? We need to go to the driving range. If anyone even needs to take practice swings, it's my wife, and she's taking forever as always.
Know some young niggas like to swim. Know some young niggas like to swim. Big bang, take a little bang. Every day spilling up drinks. She want the whole crew, shawty brave. When the money talks, what is there to say? Blow away, watch it blow away. When I die, can't take it to the grave.
My wife's first shot on the course. This is her first time on the course. First shot ever. Don't cock it. That's it. That's the only thing. Don't cock it. Half swing it. Which is your full swing, honestly. Good shot. Good shot. Good shot. Good first shot. Yeah, I'm so proud of you. Great shot. Wife hit farther than me. How embarrassing. Look at that shot, my wife. Unbelievable. Good shot. Hold your pose, babe. So right here is hole number 5. They got a nice little bar for us where everything is included. Candy, drinks, food, alcohol, liquor, whatever you need. It's an amazing 5-star experience, especially because of my friend Omar here. He's been taking very good care of me. Playing like shit right now, but it's not how you start, it's how you finish. Let's fucking go. Know some young niggas like to sweat. There you go. How are you feeling on your first day?
Excellent. I love golf.
Alright, here we go. Birdie chance right here. I missed my last birdie chance. I'm not about to fuck this one up. Here we go. Cabo, birdie. That's all I want. I'm gonna have a good day. Par, let's go. You switching lanes, being game in my new drop. That's what I'm talking about. That we're good. There you go, baby girl. Give me a high five. Don't leave me hanging. Good work. Wow. One of the most beautiful golf courses in the world, designed by Tiger Woods. I think we're on hole 12 now, and they got a little pit stop here. About to get some hot dogs, some drinks, everything's all included. It should be the price that you pay, but totally worth it. So about to chow down on some Mexican hot dogs. Smells fire. There's too many bugs. Too many bugs. Go away, bugs. Shoe bugs. Shoe bugs.
More bugs.
Here we are. Last hole, par 18. Like I said, I've been playing like absolute shit, but I got a couple pars, and honestly, that's all I was looking for today. And I'm having an amazing time with my wife. Being able to play at Diamante at a course designed by Tiger Woods, I mean, how lucky am I? I feel so blessed to even be in this position. So this is the last hole. It's a par 5. I'm gonna fuck this shit up. Let's go. Let's go! Let's go! Last hole! Let's fucking do this! Hey, can I catch a ride?
Nah.
Woo!
Dad, you love to drive.
You want me to drive, Stella?
Yeah, she just doesn't like when I drive. She likes when you drive. Daddy goes fast.
Last one. Michael Jordan, baby. Let's go! Last one. Hole 18. Let's go, baby. Good shot. Hands on the steering wheel. Let's go.
Woo!
You gotta drive straight. Here comes a bump. Here comes a bump. Brace yourself. Boom. Boom.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Crazy driver, Stella.
Whoa, whoa. You gotta drive straight. Get the greens, get the greens, get all the grass.
You're speeding, Stella.
Good shot, April.
Thanks. All right, can you break, Stella? Ooh!
Good job.
Girl, you don't even have your license. You're so illegal.
Hey, can you guys pick me up, please?
No, hit your own. Get a car.
Wait for me. Oh.
Woohoo!
April, shake hands.
Good game.
Excellent round. Well done. Well done. Thank you very much, sir. I had so much fun because of you.
Thank you, Omar. You're the best.
And our round at Diamante is over. I finished with a double bogey on 18, but fuck it. I had a couple good shots, had some pars. I'm feeling good about myself. Let's go relax. We are back home from Diamante from our round of golf where we kicked some ass. April's first round. April, how'd you feel?
I had the time of my life. I think I'm addicted to golf. It is the greatest game ever played.
It is the greatest game.
It's so beautiful and just mentally and physically challenging, so it's like fun and still relaxing because like it's just so zen.
It is very zen and physically and mentally challenging.
Oh yeah, and I think we're all burned up and like toasty and sweaty, which feels, I feel alive. I think I ran the most and walked the most in a long time.
Maybe we can dip in the pool now.
Yes, we'll feel good.
Let's
find
it.
A jacuzzi though.
Stella? Where are you?
Best, most patient dog.
Oh, you are a great caddy today.
Good
what
job.
A great caddy.
I had fun.
You did amazing.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
This is it's a little wrinkled up, Diamante, but this is mine and April's very first scorecard. And I'm going to save this because we're going to be playing a lot of this. This means a lot to me.
Me too.
Because this is our hobby now.
Yes.
Hey, I'm really proud of you. High five. Let's go. Let's go relax.
Okay. Come on.
Let's go, Stella.
Let's go take advantage of our pool.
What's what? That?
Oh, they're doing the plants.
They're helping to clean the hotel. Let's go to our room.
Say what's up, vlogs. It is cold as shit outside. That's why you can only see my head. Oh my god, you guys, what I'll do for a shot, what I will do for content. In freezing cold weather, sitting at a lukewarm jacuzzi.
Don't ever say I don't do anything for the vlog.
Cannot move. I don't even know how to get out of here. I think we're gonna have to spend the night until the sun comes out because it's too cold.
I'm freezing my nuts off.
But you know, like, the five-year-old loves it. She's having a blast.
Life is good. I'm really enjoying myself.
There we go.
All these bad bitches.